words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like a nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man, picking on the weaker man.
As you stand there screaming, I just listen to your words, thinking to myself, man, this bitch is so absurd. And the words that you screaming don't even make sense, telling me that I'm the reason that my mom fucking left. These dudes who would use her, bitch, are you crazy? You knew all the facts and I'm the reason they ain't dating. She should have stayed with him. Ho, is that what you saying? I ain't calling you the devil, but we all know you pretty close to Satan. They said the devil wears Prada, but your fat ass couldn't fit it, so you stuck here wearing nada. A shitty ass grandma and an even worse mama. As you look back on your life, you'll see it's full of bad karma. You moved to Las Vegas to suck a dude's dick, and it's sad that I ain't lying when I'm saying that shit. The loves of your life are some dogs and a fish, and I ain't calling you family, I'd rather get sick. Fuck
you, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man, picking on the weaker man.
I always thought you were that friend that will be here to the end, playing GameCube and eating junk food at 12 in the morning, barely eating out because our ass couldn't afford it. Yelling bros over hoes, always saying fuck a dumb bitch. But as we grew up, we grew apart. You see, I saw a brighter future, yet your sight turned dark. You're smoking weed and getting wasted because life got hard. It's sad to see that you will never be much more than you are. Damn, and I was loyal as fuck to you, man. You let a hoe in between us, yo, I don't understand. It went from taking us to the top to never trust you again. And honestly, now looking back, you were a fake ass friend with no goals and no ambition, got nothing going for you. Even as a garbage man, I probably wouldn't employ you. I don't respect you, motherfucker, bad ass. I'm the kid's warrior. When they bury you in dirt, I'm gonna feel bad for the soil, so fuck
you, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. Fuck. You have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man, picking on the weaker man.
First started talking, it was kind of unexpected. Went from being just friends to you gaining all my love and affection. Staying up at night, talking about life, we just guessing, cause we didn't know shit, we were just young and living reckless. As time went by, you see my trust for you grew. I'm just listening to you tell me, Mark, I only want you. And then the next weekend, you're all hooking up with some dude. I should've known you were a slut, but you're a lying bitch too. When you were with me, you would act smart, focused and sweet, but really all you cared about was getting drunk and smoking weed. Girl, you know you fucked up, that's the reason we couldn't be. Good luck trying to find a guy that was more loyal than me. And honestly, think about it, girl, you fucked the whole town. You're just a hoe with no morals, yo, that's what I found out. Your only goal is to get high, then veg out on the couch. It'll be a cold day in hell before a bitch bring me down, so fuck
you, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You